So today we are going to the farmer's market. Alright, let's go. You want a fried Twinkie too?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it. Just like red fruit?
Yeah, is that the one that's at the end?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like all the red fruit.
Okay. Well, let's get that, I guess.
Yeah?
Don't see why not. It's kind of full. Whatever the five one.
Can we get the $5 cup?
So everybody, we're back home. I don't like my YouTube voice, dude. It's really annoying. My kitty talking
book voice. Yeah, I know. I want people to feel like condescending.
So everybody, big hair. Anyway, so we're back home.
Okay, bro. Anyway, so we're back home. This is what we got. She likes to eat vegetables a lot. So she gets all this nasty stuff. This is a tomato. This is an onion. This is plastic. This is
my green rubber.
Some gross cherries.
It goes like.
This is some celery sticks.
Gross cherries.
These are good grapes.
What are you referring to? My radishes?
Gross cherries.
You gonna try grape? Try grape for us.
They're not long.
Oh, well, that's not the intro or whatever it was I was going for. What was I trying to say?
No, you gotta do it. I was messing, bro.
There's the cotton candy. Got a little deflated after some time, but the grapes need to be washed, but I'm sure they're delicious. And some vegetables I'll be using in my Mexican cooking. Yay!
So-